Yep.
Alright.
Yeah, there's more changes we need, alright.
For that lunch, guys, I'll have another bar so we can do it on the other side. We got told Jim, let's use it. Yeah, those are our benches too. Let's use those benches.
Alright. Thank you, sir.
Thanks, I get it.
Going after them chains again, huh?
All right, we're good. You alright?
Yeah.
Work, guys, work! You alright?
Yep.
Looks better. Looks better than last time. That chest stronger.
Hey, you might know the answer to this.
What's up?
So I'm trying to help Dominic put on some muscle.
Yeah.
And I'm looking, and his diet is terrible. So I'm trying to give him like a protein supplement or a protein shake or something that will help him put on a little bit of muscle over the next 6 months. Anything you recommend in particular? Now he has a like, peanut allergy though, so I gotta be careful with like
proteins.
Yeah. Well, yeah, so he's allergic to nut, he has a nut allergy basically. But I thought maybe you might have some insight into some good products. I'm sure there's some stuff out there that works, and also there's probably some stuff out there that works.
Any kind of like whey protein, I think like 2 scoops in the morning, 2 scoops at night.
Yeah.
Just that the problem is keeping weight on.
I told him light strength is probably best for him, you know.
So I've been
real thin.
Anything body weight can start to be good. And just continue to increase that. Upper body, dumbbell presses.
Yeah,
you can change it up each week. So I have kind of experience. I've been doing all over body about 3 months. I'll do like 2 or 3 times a week.
He's having fun out there. He's playing well, yeah. So
that's good.
He got dumped on the other day.
Oh, really?
One of his aides.
Yeah.
He said he just got out of the way.
Yeah.
Look at all going up and trying to block that.
Yeah.
Good. Very good. You look good. Awesome. Good work, guys. Good work.
Yeah, I'll pick up something. Something.
Yeah, it's really big thing. Diet.
His calories, you know.
Yeah.
All right, what's next?
Nice brown bag. He burns it fast with all that.
It's all about getting calories.
Yeah.
You always have like some like, it's really you're doing it for like sports advantage. To me, it just becomes like a not even like a I have to eat.
Is this workout or exercise?
It's okay. So, that's not
everything. I said be careful though, so when you get older, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
it is. Stay on top of it.
Yeah.
I'm trying to lose now. I started putting on my weight and I quit smoking.
Okay.
But now I'm trying to get it off. It's hard. It's hard to get it off once it's on, you know?
Yeah.
But, it's
another. So, first, we're doing a remaining deadlift.
Oh,
I'm sorry.
I wasn't in the worst there, so I looked back at the picture earlier. Yeah. I couldn't eat anything without being like really bloated and fucked up.
Right.
Like a weekend of drinking, but like, I look like it.
Alright.
So do you ever run anymore for fun? Do you ever go up and play with those guys? Like up at Seaman Light or anything?
I played in the city.
And then my back starts right there. Okay. Yeah, it's different. Yeah.
So right here, how many? We're gonna go six right, six front. From here. One, two. Jump into that. So left foot's gonna go. My last step is my right foot. One and my left switch. Right. I don't want to be either. Hips back, nice stretch. You feel that stretch in here? Come up. Yep, good. Good. So, not so much jerk movement. You just want to keep that body line. It's just nice. Good. Make sure that neck feels good. That looks good. Good. Alright. So, more, instead of going straight down, more. Going straight back. Straight back. Good. There you go. Good work. Just like that.
too.
Chest up. Don't bring it down. Bring it down. Keep it.
What about that?
Go ahead. That's like
that. Better. It's a little quieter though. So when you come up. Alright, so it's not this. It's sinking that whole body down.
Right.
You're kind of doing that squat. A little better. It's work. That's done. Watch your head. Then move that bench.
Is my hands better good?
See,
because that's the main thing. So go back.
Nice and slow. We don't have to go on top. Because if you get jerky consciously, you're not going to hurt yourself. So nice and slow for a second. That and then. Really feel that contraction going down into the phase of that concentric, concentric.
Wait, say it again.
So I'm going this way.
Concentric.
Yep. There you go. Work. Which one's stronger? Where do you get your strength?
Eccentric.
Alright.
Okay.
That was easy, man. Right?